to Vielma for dropping the ball on the attempted tag. Here comes the pitch. There's a launched fly ball into right center field that is down for a base hit, rolling all the way to the wall. Lead runner heading home. Here comes Cousins heading home to score without a play. And the game is tied on a Mitch Walding double. We're deadlocked at 8.